Assalamu alaikum. This is your brother Imam Siraj Wahaj. I want you to put on your calendar right now, May 9th. There's going to be a great program. It's going to be a fundraiser for Basma. Everybody should attend. There's going to be great speakers. Inshallah, we'll be motivated and inspired to give. Basma's doing a great work. Because of Basma, we know about things that we ordinarily wouldn't know. I always believe that when people know better, they do better. I remember the Prophet, peace and blessing be upon him, said that there was a prophet that was beaten by his people so much that his face began to bleed and he wiped the blood from his face and said, Allahumma ikfir li qawmi fa innahum la ya'lamun. Oh Allah, forgive my people because they don't know. We can say years ago that we didn't know. We didn't know about the suffering people in Bangladesh, but because of Basma, alhamdulillah, they have informed us. And make sure, put on your calendar May 9th for this great fundraiser for Basma. Assalamu alaikum. Marhaba, ya Ramadan.